Good morning, everyone. When I was asked to do His Word to Me this week, I automatically thought of these couple of verses that I want to share with all of you this morning. And I've been holding on to these words for a few years now, and the Lord constantly reminds me of them. Sometimes it gets frustrating when you're praying and it seems like you're not getting the answers you're hoping for, and I tend to ask a lot of questions. I ask why, when, or even how, and then the Lord will remind me of these words. The first one is from the book of Proverbs, chapter 16, verse 9. It says, "In their hearts, humans plan their course, but the Lord establishes their steps." And the second one is from the book of Acts, chapter 1, verse 7. He said, "It is not for you to know the times or dates the Father has set by His own authority." You know, I believe that these words are so powerful, and they're such great reminders when you're waiting for something. And I don't know when the right time is, but I know that God does, and I'm sure it will be the most beautiful thing when it comes. We've planned so many times, and we've tried. We've experienced a lot of disappointments and tears, but every time the Lord will just tell us, "Hey, you didn't listen. It's not time yet." So if you're praying and you're still waiting, maybe we should check our hearts and realize that maybe we're depending on ourselves and not on Him. Maybe we're not being patient. Maybe He's not saying no. He's just saying, "Hey, wait, it's not time yet." And maybe we're asking constantly, but we're not ready to submit and surrender to the Lord and just say, "Lord, let Your will be done." You know, it gets so hard sometimes, but always remember that the Lord makes all things beautiful in His time. And no matter how hard it is, just remember that the Lord is faithful and He keeps His promise, and He wants nothing but the best for His children. So pray constantly and have faith in Him. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, no matter what you're doing, and be thankful always.